morning, Cheers Panthers. Today is Thursday, February 10th, 2022. I am Brayden. Welcome to WCES, Cheers Elementary School's official news source. Our amazing lunch menu entree options include crispy chicken tenders with cornbread or cheese and pretzel fondue. Side items are mashed potatoes and four collard greens. Finish it off with your choice of either assorted fruit or 100% fruit juice. Our flag holder today is from Miss Pleasant's class. Please stand respectfully for the Pledge of Allegiance.
To the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We shall not be moved.
Good morning, Cheers Panthers. Thank you for joining us for another spotlight of Black History Month. Today's splendid individual is Ray Charles.
Ray Charles was born in 1930 and died in 2004. He was from Georgia. Ray Charles was a successful singer and piano player who, in the 1950s, pioneered the genre of soul music, which was a blend of rhythm and blues, gospel, and jazz. Ray went on to incorporate country, rock and roll, and big band styles into his sound, making him a popular artist across much of the music spectrum. Fun fact, he was blind by age 7, but learned to play the piano by reading music written in Braille.
Hey Cheers Panthers, it's Jonah here and
Frank Pondexter,
aka Mr. Pondexter. So, I'm gonna ask you a few questions.
Okay.
What's your favorite car?
My favorite car is the Toyota Camry.
Okay. What is your favorite shoe brand?
Nike.
Mm-hmm. What's your favorite color?
Favorite color is blue.
And then what's your favorite thing?
My favorite
movie.
I like Anna Griffin.
Mm-hmm. What's your favorite animal?
My favorite animal is a tiger.
Okay, a tiger. So, bye!
Thank you.
Thank you for tuning in to WCS. We look forward to seeing you tomorrow with Proud Panther Pride. Remember, Panthers, dream big and aim high.